Right. So welcome everybody. I am Catherine Keene. I am owner of Keene Voice Studio, and I have the privilege of being the voice teacher of this wonderful young artist that you're going to hear today. This recital was born out of the pandemic, as many things, many creative things have been born out of the pandemic. When lockdown hit, all of us music teachers and regular school teachers had to go on Zoom and teach these students. The first 2 weeks, it was a novelty. By the third week, we could all see that we were losing our students, the glossing over. It was really, really hard for musicians and artists to be online having their lessons, because what we do is a very connection-oriented way of dealing with one another. And when you're having to go through this computer screen, it's really, really tough. So many of us voice teachers and piano teachers, we really struggled. But we all learned to adjust, and we all learned how to improvise and how to find ways to reach our students. The first thing I did was I started teaching outdoors, and it was fabulous. And then that was the summer of 20. I had to find another creative way of getting the kids back into my house, and I did. I won't bore you with that story because it's not about me. It's about this wonderful young singer that you're going to hear today. And what I noticed during the pandemic, as well as many students were struggling, one lady in particular was not struggling. She was thriving. She was growing, her confidence was growing, she was learning new repertoire. She made a video, she made an actual music video, which was incredible. She offered Friday afternoon concerts on Instagram and was taking requests from people who were out in the ether watching her wonderful performances. So I was amazed at how much progress and how much growth that she had made and how much confidence she had gained over this time. And I thought, we need to draw the line, erase the line in the sand and make another one. And I thought, what can that be for her? And then I thought, Kelly, we need to do a recital. She's like, oh no, Miss Keene, I don't think. I said, yes, you can. And we're gonna do it in the spring. So I think this we've thought about this in September, and she's been working since September on all these songs for you. So I know many of you know her very well. I find her one of the most kind, generous, loving young people on this planet, who is so talented and has the gift of storytelling. She has a beautiful voice. And so I'm very happy that you're here today to hear her. And we are so fortunate that we have a superb collaborative pianist with us today, Miss Rebecca Slater. She is a very strong presence in our community. She is the music director at St. Pius Church. She is a wonderful voice and piano teacher. She has a thriving music studio in Edgewood. We actually went to the conservatory together many, many moons ago, although she doesn't look it. So we're thrilled to have her, and I'm so happy that she's here supporting one of my students. So I'm thrilled and excited to introduce the wonderful Kelly Even and Miss Rebecca Slater. Enjoy the recital.
Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming here today. I thought for my first song that I would sing, I found it quite ironic when I was looking through all my songs, how one of the first songs I ever sang with Miss Keene was right here, 5-6 years ago, and all I refused to sing was Disney songs, and that was basically it. We all knew that from the very beginning, that was all I was going to sing. So I thought it would be a great song to sing, Beyond My Wildest Dreams from The Little Mermaid. Look over there. how shy and quiet I was. It took quite some time to get me out of my comfort zone and to really push myself. So here is Life I Never Led from Sister Act. Mama is a queen, and Papa is king. Somewhere Thank you. call water break. So, as I was also thinking about what all I wanted to include in my recital, I was thinking about musicals that I was quite obviously obsessed with, things I would listen to nonstop on repeat. One of those musicals is Hamilton. Whoever doesn't know Hamilton, you got some homework to do. most of the songs involve rap, and I was thinking about one of my favorite characters, Eliza. So here is Burn from Hamilton.
Mine. I thought you were mine.
Journey to the Past from Anastasia.